So one of the things I love about this little place here in Geilston Bay is not only do you have an immaculate, all on the level home, heaps of off-street parking, a lovely garden to look after, but at the end of that hard day socialising, if you feel like getting away from the world, you can do it behind this electric gate, which is what I'm doing right now. See ya.